We know the key to happiness is having dreams, and the key to success is having dreams come true.
Where's 2023?
Through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it, slipping through my fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing, slipping through my fingers all the time. Sleep in our eyes, her and me at the breakfast table, barely awake, I let precious time go by. Then when she's gone, there's that odd melody. happened to those wonderful adventures? The places I had planned for us to go. Some of that we did, but most we didn't. And why, I just don't know. Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it. Slipping through my fingers all the time, do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, keeps on growing, slipping through my fingers all the time. Sometimes I wish that I could freeze the picture and save it from the funny tricks of time. Slipping through my fingers.
I'm here with
Adriana Forte.
All right, Adriana, so what was your opinion on your senior year?
Senior year is so much fun because we get to have a bunch of senior privileges, and I love all the senior events coming up.
I love the senior year. Ayla Yebla, shout out. She made this year really, really good, fun.
I thought it was awesome. I just feel like everyone is just really excited to leave, and everyone's just really like enjoying the time that we have together.
I think math was very hard and not necessary.
So, out of all your years at high school, which one was your favorite? Freshman, sophomore, junior, or senior year?
My favorite year has to be freshman year because I had nothing to worry about and I was living life.
I miss that.
Freshman year because it was lit every A lunch.
This year because it was the easiest.
It was hard.
Senior year, definitely.
Why?
The most events happened.
So what was your favorite senior event?
Definitely going to prom.
Who was your favorite teacher this whole school year?
Like
from freshman year all the way to senior year, who was just your favorite teacher?
If there's any other teachers in this room, forgive me, but Ms. Galloway is my favorite teacher this year.
Favorites, Mr. Wood. He's really nice, and he's leaving too, because whatever, but.
Ms. Conjado.
Why her?
She's understanding.
How so?
I don't know. She just understands a hard schedule.
Mr. Cribbs.
Why him?
He was an icon. He was nice. He was funny.
Probably Ms. Sherman.
Why?
Because she was really nice to me.
So, not Miss Lugo?
I like Miss Lugo too.
Mr. Curl and Mr. Storm.
Why them?
Mr. Curl's chill, he let you turn in and work late, even though it's not supposed to be late. And Mr. Storm, he know how to play that guitar.
Miss Lennon's her my favorite teacher. I had her all three years, freshman, sophomore, and junior year, and she helped me a lot. Not with just school, but like personal stuff too.
Any plans for after high school? Is there anything you're looking forward to? Like college, anything like that?
I'm going to compete for University of Missouri for gymnastics.
Yes, I'm going to college, to Jacksonville University.
I'm going to college too. I don't know where.
She's undecided right now.
Yeah, I'm going to be in the military.
I'm going to UCF to study nursing and hopefully sign a contract with a hospital after I finish school.
I'm going to FAU, and I'm going to be majoring in psychology, become a clinical therapist / drama therapist.
I'm going to go to USF and major in business.
if let's say that Durant had a like 25 year reunion with your class, would you come?
It depends on how successful I am. Not being honest.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so
from like your freshman year?
Oh, do you remember that?
All right, so here's what we're doing. We have the Kyles and the Camerons coming in at first, right? And the Kyles gonna be covered by the Rock Throwers to provide cover fire.
Yes,
a little bit later, we're gonna have the Naruto Runners coming charging in from the flanks.
Sir, yeah. It's starting.
It's starting.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black.
Speed round. Outer banks. World's most likely day. Bird box. Stranger things.
Yeah. So, school.
Speed round, Tiger King, Animal Crossing, Creative Mad.
Speed round, Be Real, Outer Banks, Taylor Swift, and Riz.
We're all bored, we're all so tired of everything we wait for. Trains that just aren't coming. We show off our different scarlet letters. Trust me, mine is better. We're so young, but we're on the road to ruin. We play dumb, but we know exactly what we're doing. We cry tears of mascara in the bathroom. Honey, life is just a classroom.
Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
Rosa.
So long now, I finally found someone to stand by me.
We saw the writing on the wall as we felt this magical fantasy.
Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise the secret me. So we take each other's hand, 'cause we seem to understand the urgency.
Okay, 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 okay.
You live in my dream state. Relook at my fantasy. I stay in reality. You live in my dream state. Anytime I count sheep, that's the only time we make up, make up. You exist behind my eyelids, my eyelids. No, I don't wanna wake up.
2020 vision. Cupid hit me, Cupid hit me with precision. I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind. I said I'm sick of chasing. You're the one that's always running through my daydream. I can only see your face when I close my eyes.
Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war, and I don't know if I'ma see you again. Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war, and I don't know if I'ma see you again.
I said, okay, dookie. My infatuation and translating to another form of what you call it. Oh yeah, I ain't met you, I've been looking, stopped and waiting for, I stopped the chasing like an alcoholic. You don't understand me, what the f*** do you mean? It's them roasted and cheeks, yeah, it's them dirt colored eyes. Sugar, honey, iced tea, bumblebee on the scene. Yeah, I give up my bakery to have a piece of your pie. Ugh.
2020 vision. Cupid hit me with precision. I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind. I said I'm sick of chasing. You're the one that's always running through my daydream. I can only see your face when I close my eyes.
So
can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war. I don't know if I'ma see you again. Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war. And I don't know if I'ma see you again.
Okay.
I'm here with
Mr. Sawyer.
Okay, Mr. Sawyer, what's your favorite memory of the senior class?
So one time, this girl, she came in here. It's so embarrassing. She invited me as a prom chaperone.
I'm here with
Mr. Wood. The Newsome football game last season when we won by 1 point in overtime.
I'm here with
Mr. Smitty. When they came in as freshmen, it was kind of nice when they came in that first week of school. They were totally lost. They had no clue where they were going. They were all a little short and just confused. And now seeing as they've grown over the last 4 years, it's nice to see that they are confident, they're smart, and they're just ready to conquer the world.
I'm here with
Mrs. Welsh. I love this class. I was with you guys since sixth grade, well, half of you from Olrennen. I've just really grown to love you guys. This is my seventh year with many of you, and it's so awesome to see you grow up and pursue your dreams.
Who am I here with?
I am Miss Thompson. When I think of this class, I think of the devious licking that took place during your tenure here at Durant High School that gave me a lot of anxiety.
I'm here with
Mr. Varnum.
Oof.
My favorite memory was Deepak Joseph saying fake news as a freshman, and that sticking with me forever.
Well, fake news.
I'm here with
Mr. Thompson.
Do you have a favorite student in the senior class?
Everyone's going to be watching this, right?
Yes.
If I call them out by name, I feel like I would hurt others. But I'm looking at you. You know you're my favorite.
Okay, I'm here with
Mrs. Howell. Are you ready for this? I'm going to name them. They're very quiet, and they might not even like that I'm about to say this. But they have never missed a student government meeting, and they have never missed an activity. So they really love Durant, and for that, I love them as well. It's Aureli Martinez, Julissa Rivera, and Joanna Mendoza.
I'm here with...
What? It's Mr. Arment. God. Definitely Natalie Doucette and Kenny and Gwenny and Jesse and Kendall and all of my favorite senior actors. And Kaylin.
I think she would fight me if I didn't say it, so I'll say the prom queen, Adriana Forte.
Maddie McClellan.
And why?
You gotta meet her to find out.
What is the best piece of advice that you would give to our senior class?
Dream big. Dream big and don't give up. Work really hard for what you want in life and don't settle for less.
Oh, I have so much advice. I'm gonna say spread love. As silly as that may sound, when we give to others, it's very rewarding and fulfilling. Don't harbor bitterness, don't harbor anger, and just love.
I'm here with
Coach Bear. Don't be afraid not to be normal, right? Don't follow that normal path. Take the beaten path. Don't be afraid to be yourself through that and do whatever you want to do.
Lose your phone more times than you think you should. Just like forget where it is.
If you were going down a water slide, would you rather go down with Mr. Graham or Miss Justice?
I'm gonna have to go with Mr. Graham because he's my boss.
What did he say?
If you had to go down a water slide with Mr. Varnum or Mr. A, who would you pick?
Can I just be right in between the two of them?
Would you rather go down a water slide with Miss Houston or Mr. Sawyer?
Oh, man. Sorry, Kim. I'm rolling down that slide with Randy Sawyer, baby.
If you were going down a water slide, would you rather go down with Mr. Graham or Mr. Varnum?
Well, I would kick Mr. Graham down first.
This is Sparta!
And me and Mr. Varnum would go down together, and hopefully we would land on Mr. Graham to lighten our fall as we go down.
If you were going down a slip and slide, would you rather go with Miss Rolfson or Miss Justice?
I love you, Miss Rolfson, with all my heart, but I'm going to pick Miss Justice because the things that'll come out of that woman's mouth will just probably bring me to tears.
Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around every once in a while, you can miss it.
For all the times that you rain on my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't.
And I didn't wanna write a song, 'cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby I'll be moving on, and I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back.